It's getting a little colder, but other than that, I had a weird noise to my right, but I don't know what it was. I got movement.
Oh my god, what the? No, I got movement everywhere. I don't know where to go.
What the hell was that? I mean, come on, what the hell was that? Movement to my right. I got crickets this time and tree frogs. I'm just now on the trail. I'm in a small park near Williamsburg. Same old tales by fishermen and stuff like that. But this forest is very, very old. It's got more than just normal spirit and stuff activity. It's got a long history of ancient ritual and all kinds of things going on in it. Native American. There's this whole woods is called the Indian Woods, but it should be changed to Native American Woods. So we're gonna see what we get, guys. I'll show my face in a minute. I'm just eager to. I thought I saw something. Eager to get in there. As usual. Absolute quiet. Besides, we got crickets and tree frogs this time, thank goodness. Thank you, plane. I always get so excited and want to tell you guys what's going on and the story behind everything, and then I forget. It'll come to me as I go because I'm nervous. This is just the entrance, so the further in, apparently, the further worse it gets. You guys are always wanting to hear, and I'm always talking, so I'm gonna try to talk less and I swear I just saw red. You guys can always turn your volume up and listen. Oh, goodness. for the wheezing. I didn't take my inhaler before I left. Now, apparently, there was fighting in these woods over who owned them over 200 years ago. And the state bought the property. They don't really do much with it, horseback riding. I think they have one big grill out area. There's known spirits, giant spirits, not like Bigfoot or anything, but these spirits are large people. And I can't move my guys. Just large apparitions. They'll be there and then they're gone. Of people. Weird looking people from what I understand. And I am on edge. Because we're in the hills of Kentucky here. And we got big hats and big hills. That way. Oh, okay. Let's see what we can do. Oh, guys, I got casting stuff. So if I see a footprint from now on, I can. I'm hearing movement everywhere else. I can cast it and keep it. Haven't. I wasn't sure if I was going to find it, but I did. Let it come up here real quick and see. I got major movement on my left. Trying to act normal because I want to see if I can get a glimpse, but as soon as I turn the light over there, I should have took my inhaler. There's something moving over here. Let's keep on trucking. I'll find a spot where I am. I'll try to communicate. I can go this way for a little bit and then come back. Because I don't know, these trees are what I want to look through, because if you can see through them, it'll be way better. It'll be way better than looking through a bunch of bushes. I'm trying to make sure I turn the flashlight with the camera for whatever I catch. Spirit, you see a lot of apparitions from what I'm told. is where the movement's coming from. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Guys, sorry, I'm not too enthusiastic. I've got a lot of issues at home going on right now, and I'm actually stranded out here for 2 days until I can get my wheel fixed. This stupid thing I can't get used to. It's hurting my hand. I've gotten used to the weight or the width of the pole that I'm holding. So there must be a pond or something over there. Just a little nervous that I'm on a trail I don't know, which is not new, but
oh, you gotta be shitting me.
I heard an owl and then something moving over to my left still. Over to the right. No voices yet. I'm not going to let it go that way towards the pond or lake or whatever. Huh? I'm tired of being run up on, man. That looks kind of like an offbeat and weird path, eh? This looks like a trail too, but I don't want to get myself lost, which is what I do. Is that a marker? Okay. I saw silver. Sorry guys, my arm is drooping. I bet you that trail, this is what comes. Let me look real quick. Probably... is that trail wrapped around? The frogs got quiet. The frogs got quiet. Creepy. Guys, I'm gonna get my box out. Everything just got quiet. What was that? I don't know. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna get my box out. All right, guys. No. Guys, I'm not doing good here. I'm not doing good at all. I've got it on all sides. I don't know what to, I'm gonna turn around. This video, I've never been on a nerve so bad. I'm gonna go around this. It sounds like there's stuff in the trees dropping things, which I understand happens. But my gut feeling is just killing me, and I'm hearing voices everywhere. But I'm too terrified. I'm too terrified to jump or scream that I'm gonna give myself away to something way bigger than me. Huh? I just heard a whisper. I was like, oh, I keep hearing. I'm so on edge. It's like, I'm here and talking. I got a long ways to walk back. I didn't get anything out. Hi guys, I think I'm gonna be going back the way I came. Because something's not right. Yeah, those frogs are fine, but I'm not. Something, I feel like I'm being watched so hard. I'm not feeling good about this one, guys. I'm gonna go back the other direction. I'm gonna go walk towards here, I guess. Okay, green. Say that almost every. This one's weird, dude. There's just something weird about this place. I got. Huh? I swear I just heard something in my ear, and I'm too scared to yell. I'm terrified to yell. I'm gonna go back the way I came, guys. Something's wrong. Something's absolutely wrong. I'm going back, okay? Guys, I don't feel like something's very wrong. Very, very wrong. I don't know. I just heard a voice, so I turned the camera back on, and I don't want to. Nope, that dog's close. I'm getting. Oh. I'm scared to death. I'm not gonna say it. I'm scared. I'm not scared. Dog seem close for a minute. Okay, this is where I crossed over. It seems really close, dude. That's fine. Wait. That's the way I came up, right? Where did I come from that way? This way. Okay. The frogs quit again. I mean, I know they need a break. Where's the blue? Is this the right way? I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. I don't think I am. I don't think I am. Oh my. I just heard something. No. No! No, 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 no. I just heard a voice say, get the hell out of here. I swear I did. Get the hell out of here. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Oh my god, my god, my god, my god. I think I'm just gonna go. I was supposed to be following blue, but now I'm in red. Nope. I saw a light. I saw a fucking light, guys. I'm done. I saw a light.
fucking bad. He's gonna get me. He's gonna get me. Oh, hell no. I thought someone was walking on me. I can't. Okay. Oh, now I got guys to worry about. Oh, I've about dropped my phone. This is bad. The guy's gonna get me. Can't even see him. I'm freaking out. I got coyotes. I got somebody. Guys, I don't know what mess I got myself into, but these woods are just like weird. I know you're looking in the wrong spot. They're just weird. There's something wrong with them. I don't know what that else to explain it. They're just weird, and I don't get it. I don't understand them. I've never felt like this in any way. It would stop in any woods before. Okay. My light keeps moving as I'm trying, and I'm old. I don't, at this point, I don't really care to record. I'm just recording. I hope that was a frog and not somebody. I'm looking for boot prints, like, because I just came through here. And I'm looking for new prints. Because there was no new prints when I came in. Ouch. I don't know. That wasn't the trees. That wasn't on the trail. Okay. Okay. I just want to get to my truck. I'm done. Oh gosh. I can't run either. My asthma is terrible. I just heard a voice. Sticks breaking out your footsteps. Out your footsteps. Oh my god. I can't do it.
I'm already, I didn't tell you guys in the beginning because I forgot to do my intro. I took my, motion sickness medicine again. So it, makes me very drowsy. And, I just heard talking over to my left. Sticks breaking to my right. I don't know, guys. This is a short video. I'm sorry. I can't do it. I've never felt like this in the woods since I was a child. I got you by the hand, so it might not be as good. My hand was cramping up. Hold on, I don't remember. I guess I did, I don't know. Oh my god, nope. I can't do this, I gotta go, guys. Nope. No, my light. Stop. Guys, hold on. Guys, it's hot. I found my car, so I wasn't too afraid anymore, so I went ahead and decided to go in a little bit further and go ahead and record. Now, I whistled and I did my bell really loud, hoping that would bring something to me. So let's see what we get here, okay? Let's turn this around. A stick's breaking, I hear chattering. Like whispering, like two people talking. Hold on, listen. Let me turn you around. I have my ring pod on. Oh. Hello? What's out here? I didn't want to get all my stuff out in case I needed to go. Voice. Murmuring. Pumio. Hello? I probably shouldn't have done that. I forgot. You guys don't like me doing that. Also, I'm like 45 minutes away from wherever that male's voice was. I thought I saw a red light. I don't know if it was a light or if it was eyes. I don't know. It was too far away. But it was big enough. It was bigger than a cigarette. closet. I just heard a whistle back, I swear I did. Maybe I'm on crack. Not really, but... Oh, did it die? My microphone wasn't on, guys. Dang it. Come on, you get your stuff together. Not saying that's what it is, guys. I'm just you know, mixing it up a little bit, I guess. Wow, okay. Hello? If you're there, can you touch that red button? It's trying. I stirred some stuff up. I shouldn't do what I always do. I always push it. Ooh. Still trying to touch the light there. Headphone users, beware, I'm gonna try it. Oh! That's horrible, I about broke my voice. Made a fool out of myself for nothing. Can you, it's trying. I'll step back maybe if that'll help. Will you touch it? As soon as I turned it on, I got it. It was a stick break. I mean, I'm sure you guys will see stuff that I'm not seeing. I can't whistle today, guys. I'm sorry. I can barely breathe. Okay, I saw a light and her clapping. Hello? That's the other side of the trail right there. Hello? I gotta walk up there. Hello? I swear I just heard something climbing the tree, like up the... Okay. I thought I saw something red right around in here. I don't remember there being a marker or anything like that. Where was I standing when that happened? Hello? I think things are just... It's in the trees. Like, I swear her clapping though. But you guys are like, Dee, what's wrong? Why aren't you phased? I've got a lot going on in my life right now, y'all. And I didn't want to burden you with it. And, I needed to get out. So I probably shouldn't be out. That dog sounds louder than it was a few minutes ago. Of course, I know the exits. These woods are huge, and I don't know them. So, and I didn't come to the during the day to test it out enough time. So, guys, I'm not getting much else. The REM pod beeped for a second. It's getting a little colder, but other than that, I had a weird noise to my right, but I don't know what it was. I got movement.
Oh my god, what the... No, I got movement everywhere. I don't know where to go. What was that? I mean, come on, what the hell was that? I mean, is that a big cat?
I'm done, guys. My heart is in my throat. I'm not turning my back on it. I don't know what that was. It sounded like a big cat to me. Or a really pissed off spirit. I swore I just... I heard leave. I can't, guys. I'm done. Okay, I'm on edge. I've got to go. I don't know. I don't want to go through here and... What was that? You guys see any eyes? I'm about to run out of storage, damn it. Where did that come from? Okay, yep. That's it, guys. I'm packing up my stuff. I gotta go. I'm out. Yep, screw that.